What's up guys, welcome back to another video. So today I wanted to do a gameplay, kinda no commentary, straight gameplay. Today's game is called Guts and Blackpowder. So the game is, it's a fun game. I just start playing today, or just yesterday I think, I don't know. But this game is a zombie game. It's like, why not just read the description? This game is unfinished, so they're still adding stuff to the game. It's not in the title, but I think this is beta, I'm just guessing. But anyways, Guts and Blackpowder is a game taking place during the Napoleon... Oh, okay.
Napoleonic.
During the Napoleonic Wars, with the undead zombie masses rising from the ground, a group of survivors must hold out against the horde, only one armed with muskets and swords. So yeah, this is a, this was taken back in, okay, I saw this lore, okay, I'm not sure if it's true, but supposedly in the Napoleonic Wars, when France was invading Russia, there was some type of bad spirit, and I'm relating to the demons and devils that was taking over people's mind and soul or something. I don't know, something like that. And yeah, it was like zombies, I guess they call it. It's kind of based on that. I'm not sure it's true. Correct me if I'm wrong or something. But yeah, this game's really fun. It's hope you guys do check it out. It's amazing. You know, you like zombies where you shoot people, shoot zombies, hit them with swords or hammers. Yeah, this is a good game. I really like it. I'll put the game description down below. But anyways, I won't be talking for the rest of the video. This is just unedited footage. Okay, just whole gameplay. I don't feel like talking anyways, and I always stutter a lot, which I don't really like. But anyways, let's get back into it, guys. Hope you guys enjoy.
Yourselves.
Thank you.
yourselves. Move out! Move out! Forward! Anzi! Forward!
loading canister!
Hello? I think I got the attention of that ship over there. I can lower this platform and get us down there. Hold tight until I can bring this platform back up.
Loading canister!
Defenses!
Alright guys, so that was the first gameplay. As you can see, I 9 at night. I was playing Roblox and my friend asked me to play. But anyways, we're back. I'm gonna do two gameplays in this video because the first one's kind of short. It's like 20 something minutes. Each gameplay is at least no more or less than 10 minutes. It has 15 minutes at most, close to 20. But anyways, second gameplay, here we go.
Thank you.
You're not well. I have some bandages. Let me pat you up. The red eyes are near! Go, go, go!
Monsieur, vous êtes blessé. Laissez-moi vous soigner.
Je vais vous dire, ne bougez pas.
go! Help me! Go, go, go!
What have they done to you?
What about his misery? Go, go, go!
Loading canister!
Go!
Hello. I think I got the attention of that ship over there. I can lower this platform and get us down there. I'd like to bring this platform back up.
Go! Go!
Alright guys, that's it for today's video. I gotta say, this video's long enough. I think, like, if I were to do another one of these, 2 gameplays to max, because it's like 40 minutes. I haven't edited yet, like, but you know, I'm just guessing, usually, because these gameplays are, like, we can play usually around 20 to 25 minutes, depending on the map and how good your teamwork is, you know, in game. Yes, this game does require teamwork, so if your teamwork's good, it might take like 22 minutes the most, or your teamwork's trash, you know, like your team isn't coordinating, you know, and stuff, like 27 minutes, close to half an hour. I'm just guessing, it's not accurate, but hey, depends on your teamwork, you know, and yeah, how you guys work together and stuff. But anyways, that's it for today, guys. This game's very fun, zombie game, teamwork, you know. Yeah, that's it, I guess. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. I will put the game link in the description. If you guys want to check it out, go ahead and click on it, you know. This game is free to play. Okay, it just costs Robux. And, yeah. But, yeah, see you guys in the next one. Have a good day or night, wherever you are. Peace out.